Amidst this stressful year, seldom have we seen situations that have spread a wave of positivity and happiness around. India experienced one such happy moment today. IndiGo confirmed that a baby boy was prematurely born on its flight 6E122 from Delhi to Bangalore. The pregnant woman was successfully assisted by the crew and the pilot in her premature delivery. Video of the mother with the child being welcomed with a heavy applause at Bangalore airport, and the photos of the crew with the baby boy have been doing rounds on the social media and have successfully managed to win over millions of hearts. Both mother and baby are doing fine, and Udaipur News wishes them a hearty congratulations.